Thus, the development of transportation has broken down the many barriers to human relationships. The hearts of mountains have been pierced by railroad tunnels. Mountain sides have been cut open and highways planted there. Vast areas of wilderness, formerly seldom traveled by man, are now crossed in modern streamlined trains with ever-increasing speed and safety. Modern highways have replaced the once lonely trails over which the early traveler labored. High above broad rivers, we have built strong bridges of steel, planned so as to meet our needs for years to come. We no longer pause at the banks of rivers, but cross upon these bridges with traffic of every description, or on swift-moving boats, making highways of streams which once were barriers to progress. Furthermore, our land transportation devices may gather in great numbers at the mouths of river tunnels. Here, under the watchful eyes of police authority, they may enter great steel tubes laid beneath the river's bed and pass swiftly to the opposite shore, regardless of weather or season.